Look, it's Beaverly Hills. It's the hills where the beavers live.
This is not a drill. There's no time to go back to your exhibits. Just freeze and try to blend in.
Look, it's Beaverly Hills. It's the hills where the beavers live.
No,
so bad.
It would be better if I said, look, David. It's Beaverly Hills.
Yeah, but nobody would understand what you're saying. I mean, some people
I'm
would, but
Helga.
Some people won't. And they'll be like, what the heck is that? I'm here at the William Morris Endeavor voiceover department. I'm really excited. I'm going to be doing some test recordings. So wish me luck.
A little better.
That's cool. All right, thank you.
Yeah.
So, how'd you feel about that?
That was good.
Have fun?
It was like the same as Korea. I wasn't sure if it would be the same, but that's
pretty much the same.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Look, David, it's the welts for the goats. The welts for the goats.
So Hopey, how did your recording go?
It was good. What did you do when you went next? Did you do all three scripts?
Yeah.
Which was your favorite one?
Look, it's Rolex. Oh, I'm such an idiot, it's Rolex. And Subway. Because that's actually what we can afford in Beverly Hills. How was your lunch in Beverly Hills? It was Subway. How was your Subway?
Oh, good.
How was your Subway?
It was very good.
Very good Subway. Was it better because it was here?
Uh-huh. I think so.
Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure that's the case. I'm pretty sure it's better here, right?
It was the same.